What's up, YouTube? So off to my exam right now, and yeah, just pulled out of the driveway. So I'm gonna hit this exam on the head. It's a 2-hour exam, so I should be done around 12. If it starts at 10, I'm going a bit early. And then back day at the gym. So I'm looking forward to that. Yeah, so English is one of my strongest subjects, so I'm hoping I'll do better in this. But otherwise, I will see you guys later.
Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got 4 cars and they all black. Got 4 bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's real. Too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will. Do the numbers, I said it will. I played the game and I'm still the same. And I never change just to get a deal, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. Now there's no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama. I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin'. Closing $1 million deals, catch me swerving, burning.
For all the abuse I get from you, boy.
Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause you never know. I'ma live life till I overdose. Where they sleeping on me, that's comatose. I went mainstream with my main team. You just mad as fuck, you ain't come close. And your next girl is my ex girl. She fine as hell, but she a mess girl. All I do is rhyme, I got no time, so I can't reply to your test girl. But I'm back again and I run it. Always gotta keep it 100. All of y'all know y'all want it. Turn it up and get blunted. I'm like, fuck the money, fuck the fame. I came here to fuck up the game, gon' get it. I'm feeling myself, fresh to death, bitch, I'm killing myself. I'm gone, we burning it up. Step in the building, we turning it up. Talking that shit, but they never admit. When I sit to the mic, I be murdering it. And we living real good, mainstream, but it's still good. I got raw shit, I got real shit. But right now, it's time for that feel good. We call that ballin', doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team. They coming too, that's ballin', ballin'. I came from nothing to something like it's nothing. Yeah, you know I done it. Now there's no discussion, bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. I made a promise to my mama. I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin', ballin'. Closing $1 million deals. Catch me swerving, burning $100 bills. How I feel when you ballin', ballin'. Going places they never go. It ain't all about the money, but I stack it cause yeah. You never know.
You know that we ballin', we be going all in. Hold on, let me slow it down so y'all get the shit. These haters talk, but I don't give a shit. Got models, bottles, and the piff is lit. But we ballin', kinda like sprawlin' and rollin'. On the road to riches, never stallin'. Got your girl up all on my nuts, but she do it with joy, no almonds. Living life to perfection. VIP, that's the section. Presidential watch, presidential speech. You would think we held an election. It go logic first, then I'm up next. I do not converse, I just cut checks. I do not rehearse, I just drop the verse. I need a cup of hers, cause I'm fresh to death. I bet you never seen so much designer. Never seen a nigga with a bitch that's finer. Boy, I stunt when I ain't even trying to. Swaggin' is nice, but first I'm a rhymer. And I rep Maryland.
What's up, YouTube? So I'm home from the gym. I've had some lunch, done some studying. Yeah, I've had a productive afternoon. But I'm hungry again. So I'm gonna have a shake. And then I'll sit on the ground and talk to you guys for a bit.
Alright, YouTube. So, I had my shake in a glass for once. I didn't just have it in the blender as usual. But, yeah. So, I got this competition coming up, as you guys know, on Saturday. And I'm quite nervous for it, seeing as I've never been on stage before and this will be my first time. So, at the gym, I think either tomorrow or maybe on Thursday, I'm gonna get some posing lessons. So I'll show you guys that and hopefully that goes well. Cause I think that's where my chances lie in winning. If my posing's good, then I might have a chance of making it through to the final stage. Cause yeah, my body's not as great as I want it to be. I'm quite far off, but I'll do a physique update for you guys tomorrow morning, just before leg day. Leg day is gonna be bad. Yeah, Mav's told us he's got some crazy stuff in store for us to kill it. So hopefully, yeah, I hope it goes well. But otherwise, I'm looking forward to it. Leg day seems to be slightly more enjoyable now. So I haven't really shown you guys what the house looks like, so I figured I might as well, starting at the front door. That's the front door. Here's the dining room, pool table. There's the veranda and the pool, and you guys have seen that quite a lot. Then this way we have the mighty kitchen. This is where Pynchon does all his good graft and the shakes are made. Then into this kind of creepy room is the office and my study desk, which is looking extremely neat. Yeah, my mom won't like that it's neat. That she'll probably think I haven't studied then, and yeah, that won't end well. Ta-da! Back into the TV lounge. Yeah, our three couch and two chairs, TV, the Finiflex mirror. Oh! Yeah, veranda, piano, and this leads us back up to the front door. Then when you carry on straight, you get taken to where the magic happens. My room, which is incredibly messy. I should probably have cleaned it before I took this video. And there's the supplement wall of fame. I added a new guy. My Optimum Nutrition pre-workout. It was the best pre-workout I've ever had because I didn't get super buzzed up and like that death-like feeling where you feel like you're gonna die. It was quite nice. It was like a very relaxed, but you could kind of go for hours and hours and just not stop. It was quite a sick pre-workout. So there you go. That's my house.